To adjust the ride height of your seat, locate the red valve on either the right or left side of the seat. Pull the valve up to increase air pressure and ride height. Press down to lower. An optimal ride position should provide easy access of cab controls and clear visibility through the windshield and all mirrors. To adjust the fore aft position of your seat, locate the track slide lever at the front of the seat cushion. Pull the lever toward the right and slide the seat either forward or rearward to suit your comfort. Release the lever to lock. A proper seat position should provide easy access of cab controls and clear visibility through the windshield and all mirrors. To adjust the recline angle of the seat back, locate the knob on either the left or right side of the seat. Rotate the knob rearward to increase recline and forward to decrease. To adjust the armrest position, rotate the arm to the full up position, then rotate it to full down. Slowly raise the arm until you hear a click. Each click represents a position. There are 7 possible armrest positions. Your seat is equipped with a fore aft isolator, or chugger. This is to help improve the ride by reducing fore and aft forces and vibrations. To operate, locate the knob on the right side of the seat. Rotating the knob counterclockwise enables the chugger feature and increases the level of isolation. Rotating the knob clockwise decreases the level of isolation and also disables the chugger feature when completely tightened. The shock adjuster regulates the ride quality of the suspension base. Sliding the adjuster lever forward will increase ride firmness while also decreasing the bounce of the seat. Sliding the adjuster rearward will soften the ride and increase seat bounce. Your seat is equipped with a 6-position front cushion adjuster. This feature consists of 3 height settings in both the rear and extended positions of the seat cushion. To operate, locate the knob on either the right or left side of the seat. With your weight off of the seat, rotate the knob to the desired height position. This can also be repeated if the seat cushion is in the extended position. To adjust the rear height of the cushion, locate the knob on the right rear side of the seat. With your weight off the seat, rotate the knob to the desired height. To adjust any of the lumbar zones, locate the air valves on the right or left side of the seat. Pull up to inflate and increase level of support. Push down to deflate. To adjust the leg and back bolsters, locate the air valves to the right or left of the seat. To increase the level of support, pull up on the valve to inflate. To reduce, press down to deflate. To activate the heat or ventilation features, locate the switches to the right or left side of the seat. The switch in front is heat. Click the switch down for low or up for high settings, while the switch in the rear is ventilation. To activate the back cycler feature, locate the lumbar adjust valves to the right or left of the seat and completely deflate them. Locate the back cycler button and turn it on. Allow it to cycle 2 to 3 times. One complete cycle lasts about 40 seconds. Once complete, re-inflate the lumbar support to the desired comfort level. Using the back cycler regularly helps promote blood flow and keeps muscles and ligaments from tightening during long periods of sitting.